Greetings, I am your host, Mike TheZorch, and it is time once again to delve into PC virtual reality and play part 3 of our playthrough of Half-Life Alyx, one of the best reasons to get into PC VR.
Ooh, this is not good. There's a lot of explodey shit here, and I can't make it budge. Ooh, this is bad. In other words, if I pull out a gun and start shooting, this is gonna go kab. Ah, there. Kaboom. It's going to go very big kaboom. Very, very big kaboom. Shit, this is gonna go kaboom. Okay. No shooty shooty. Or if I do, make sure that, sure I know where I'm pointing. Alright. This don't look good. The fuck? Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit.
Oh, boy. Getting dark again.
Oh. God damn it. All right, I need health. Are there any health packs anywhere? Nope. I got a thing here with me, but I can't use it until I get to the host station. Ooh.
3 mags left.
Okay, it looks safe enough now. Ooh. Well, at least to get another thing. Oh, you had to do that.
So, this whole 3-year Russell plan. You think you'd have a job for me?
Job? Alyx, you invented the Alyx. Of course you can have a job.
We could be partners.
Oh, well, Well, there would be stock options. 5 to 10 year vesting period, obviously. Could be very lucrative for you, Alyx, in the long term.
I don't know what any of that meant, but...
Shit.
Sounds good, partner.
Yep, sounds good. Alyx?
That light. Oh shit! And there's zombies. Mother frickin' crap. What's that light? What's that light? Is that health? Over there? Nope. Nope, that's not. And there are frickin' zombies in here. Headcrab zombies. Ah, fuck, there they are. You know what? They're being... You son of a... bitch! Out of mantle. Oh. Oh. Oh, fuck. Oh, that guy's got health. Shit, I need that health. Get over here so I can shoot you and without blowing shit up. Yes! Oh, God. Who the hell puts... Oh. Ah! Shit! Oh. Oh, this is bad. Ow, 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 ow.
Alyx?
Yeah.
Alyx.
This is bad. Okay. Or two here. Oh, I gotta kill this thing. Okay. No. All right. Shit. Finally. Ready then. All right, I got it. So now what? This room is surprisingly clean. This whole place is just filled with alien fungus, and this room is just surprisingly clean. Okay. Away. Pick that up. Alright. I think it's back up here. Yep, so there it is. Alright. This goes here. Yeah, alright. Fuck. Get out of here. Leave that damn place behind. Our combined soldier's dead. Are you carrying anything that's useful? I don't think so. I doubt that they are. Nope. If they were, it would be beside them. Okay, that sounds like combine soldiers. Let's see what we can find here. Anything hidden? Anything in those pipes? Nope. Okay. Over here. Nope, I don't see anything. Nothing useful.
I'm just going to roll with these genes that I've got.
Alright, gonna make it across this bridge without being seen. Without them noticing me. Very quiet. Okay. Let's see if there's anything over here of note. Anything goodies hidden? Oh, any goodies hidden over here? Nope, no goodies hidden over here. Alright, let's go. Let's get the heck out of here. Zombie. Head crab zombie. Anything here? Nope. Oh, do I have to go underground again? One of these things. Ammo. And ammo. Is there anything over here? Got to line these up so the lasers go through each of the balls. Alright. There. Got 21. That should be enough to get me something. Let us see. not burst fire. Or...
two shells left. Out of shells.
Let's see. Not enough for double shot, so... sorry. First fire. Physical switch you can see. First mode and okay. Alrighty then, and we're going down again. Any more goodies? Me to grab? Nope. Okay. I gotta go down again. Combine soldier. If I had the knuckles controllers, I'd give you the finger, but I don't, that's good enough. Here. I think that they hid in any nooks and crannies. Alright. Or underground places. Oh. Bullets are much appreciated. Oh, this one already has a bug in it. And I could use a little bit. Ow. Okay. About part of my hair, Pilgrim. Wait, did he go down? Whoa. these guys drop anything useful? Ow. Sort of hurt. Yes. That's right, run. Oh! Oh, that hurt. A lot. Shit. Where are you? Where are you at, asshole? Come on, show your face. Asshole.
I think that's the last of them.
Good, because we don't have much time.
I hope one of them's got health. I need help. Nope. Shit. Ah, help! Hidden resins or anything around here? These damn force fields. Okay, now that I'm able to search this. Oh. Now that I'm able to search this place. Ah! Wait a minute, where'd it go? You gotta be kidding me. Is it gone? It fell. Oh, there it goes. All right. All right. Let's go. This barricade. All right. Getting through here. Where the hell do I go?
There's plenty of time to get the override back online.
Okay.
All right, I'll be able to stop the train right here.
You sure you can do that?
Absolutely. You just need to activate the terminal.
Nice.
Then you'll need to be ready for a fight. They're not going to give up your dad easily.
I'll be ready.
Okay. Got up. A door. Oh, the door's open.
Right, that's the terminal there.
I'm on it.
Do hurry, though.
Okay. Oh. Okay.
Last four. Last two.
Yes. All right.
Got some bullets finally. Okay, that's not the one I can break. All right. All righty then.
Maybe it's missing a piece.
Alright, you know what? That's not working. I need this gun to deal with your kind. Come on. Yes. Alright. God. Damn. Ew. What is this thing supposed to be? It's really ugly. I don't know if I get a good look at this thing. That teeth? The hell?
Okay, no worries. But the train is coming. Just get me in. It'll only take a second. You're doing great.
Yep, doing great. No worries. No worries. No worries. No worries.
Thank you.
gotta be another way to stop this train.
Well, stop looking! We don't have much time.
Oh, over there.
Keep looking for 10 seconds, Alyx. Okay, just throw the switch there. 5 seconds!
Holy moly! Shit.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm good.
Give me your hand.
Oh, reach. Shit. Pull him. Oh. Oh.
Alyx Vance, I have come to help, as I said I would.
Thank you.
Save the freaking day.
I'm gonna figure out how to get over to you.
No! Alyx, listen! The thing Russell and I found is some sort of super weapon.
A super weapon?
It's something big. They got it here in the QZ in some kind of vault. But they're about to move it. Where, I don't know, but it's gonna be soon.
Then we gotta steal it before they do.
Yes! And look, I managed to pocket this Combine data pod. If I can decrypt it, we can figure out how to use their weapon against them.
So what's the plan?
You head to the vault. I'll take this thing back to Russell's and get to work.
Wait, where is the vault?
Dad, where's the vault?
Look to the northern star.
Yes. Look to the star. Got it. Dad?
It's right in the middle of the QZ, and it's big. Get above ground and see what you can find.
I will accompany the Eli Vance and ensure his safety.
Great. Thank you. Dad, I'm gonna go find this vault.
Go! Stay safe, baby. I love you.
I love you too.
I love you too.
Thank you.
Ooh. Alrighty then.
Hey, Russ. Keep an eye out for Dad, okay?
I'll let you know if he gets here. When he gets here.
Oh, one of these. Okay. That's the red. That's the yellow. Okay. This is the blue. Shit. Oh. No, wait a minute. This is the blue. Damn it. No.
Hey,
Okay. Got it. Oh. Holy crap. Anything here? Okay, so there's,
you know,
this thing.
It got a bit messy back there, but we did get Dad back.
Yeah.
What?
That's probably gonna draw some attention. Not probably, actually. It's definitely drawing attention. Look, they're looking for you now, okay? So just be careful.
Nothing down here. You things.
You know, if we can get this weapon, we could change things forever.
Yeah. If.
Look, I know we've only been working together for a few hours now, but I want you to know I'm proud of you. Okay, you're under a lot of pressure here.
Wow. Russ.
So much pressure, in fact, that I hesitate to even bring it up, but I did notice that when you reached out for your father's hand, had he actually grabbed it, his grip would have crushed all the delicate senses in the Russells.
Ah, okay.
Totally understandable, and would have been worth it, by the way, in this case.
Right.
Having said that, I have a hard time imagining another situation where that would have been the case. And much like your father, the Russells are priceless. Okay, so just, you know, moving forward.
Russ, I promise your gloves are safe with me.
Vodka. Ah, this one I can break. Ah. Ah, so I'm stuck back here. Cool. Cool. Scouring the area here. Look for resources. There's some resin there. How do I get in there? This is closed. The combine lock that is not activatable. Alright. So, movie posters. Or oysters of some kind. That is National Art Gallery, Young Masters. It's in English and Russian. I can't open that door. There's gotta be a way in there. Huh. In here? Those are some shoe shining. I can't get it to the grate. Alright. There's gotta be a way to get in there. Alright. Definitely not getting in that way. So there has to be a way in above. Oh great, key cards. What is this, Doom? Okay, so I need a key card. Those other Come here, you little bastard. Come here. Come on, you little bastard. Come on. There! Oh. Okay. Damn. What is this? Don't know. That's empty. Needs a blue card. Okay. Okay, they need a blue card. Alright, where's the... Oh, more of these. You.
Oh, Dad said you stole some files about this weapon.
Well, when it comes to combined data,
Eli's
your guy.
Oh.
Systems, robotics, networks, I can make short work of those.
But not data encryption.
Might as well be an alien language. Well, it is an alien language. Anyway, look, Eli's your guy.
Going up. Going on up. What's that? Ah, crap. Head crabs. I hate head crab zombies.
Even if we make it there, we still have to get up to it.
Oh, the cables! Look at all the cables attached to it! All we have to do is follow them.
And break whatever's at the other end.
And down comes the vault. Simple. Easy to follow. Yeah, I like this plan.
I like this plan. Don't cross the streams. Calculator. Cool if it worked in the game. Oh, a marker.
That's a lot of cables.
Nothing there. Nothing here. Okay, I can't open those. Thank you. hurt you. Don't use the elevator, I think. Pretty sure I don't. Or do I? Do I go back down? Can't go anywhere from here. Alright, I can't go anywhere from here, so that means back down. Okay, grab it. Okay. Okay, I have to come back down here. Where do I go from here? Oh, that's right. Got the card reader thingy. Wait a minute, I don't have a blue card. Where? There's a blue card up there. I didn't get the blue card. Orange card. I need a blue card. That means there's a blue card up there somewhere. All right, time to search. That card be. I can't get in that office. So it's in this office somewhere. It's in here. Hell is the blue card? That card is in here somewhere. Must have passed it right up as I was coming through. Ah, there you are. Okay. Move. Bye.
Have you heard any combine chatter about Dad escaping?
No, nothing. It's all about sending reinforcements into the quarantine zone.
On the plus side, that means Dad is still on his way back to you. We'd have heard if they recaptured Eli Vance.
And on the downside,
getting to the vault isn't going to get any easier. Ooh, grenades. Total waste of grenade.
Worth it.
Agreed.
Only carry so many cards. I don't need this yellow one anymore. I've got this health thing on me. You know what? I'll put that there. It looks like I'm going to be entering an area. I'm going to be dropping in. Shit. Alright.
Heads up, zombie. Look out.
Ooh. Nice. Any more? Get them all? Nope, I didn't get them all. One more. Well, that was a waste of a good grenade. There's a few more down there still. Shit. Oh. Hello. That deals with them. One shell. Really? I could really use more shells. Shotgun's really useful.
Last shell.
Was a mistake. Oh, great. I'm on the verge of death, and you guys are here. Alrighty then. All this again. Yay. That's all till next time, folks. We'll be back.